AdTech in 3 bites. The Viewpoint announced a partnership with VlogBox, a global video content distribution platform that helps content creators, distributors, and resellers succeed in the OTT market. Within this partnership, the Viewpoint brings in its ad tech solutions to power up VlogBox monetization capabilities, provide robust analytics and precise pricing control over the highly coveted OTT inventory of the company, which has recently partnered with the Ricky Group, Atlant Media, and Gusto Studios. Facebook has decided to expand its ad-selling portfolio even more. Last week, the company launched a new video game streaming service focusing on Android's free-to-play market. The service will offer a new ad format called Cloud Playable Ads, intended to blur the line between games and advertisements. Considering the growing interest in gaming, such a move from Facebook is likely to help it acquire another big slice of ad budgets. The pandemic lockdowns have boosted streaming services, causing a migration of advertising budgets away from linear TV. According to Comscore, as of July 2020, there were 37 million OTT-plugged households in the U.S., which translates to a 16% year-over-year increment. This surge in viewership has fueled the competition between video publishers, but those who succeed in establishing a direct partnership model can make some significant earnings. Stay tuned to AdTech in 3 Bites to get the latest news of the industry.